नमस्कार, आई वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर दिस कोर्स ऑन अर्थक्वेक रेजिस्टेंट डिजाइन ऑफ फाउंडेशंस रन बाय एंड पीटल स्कीम ऑफ एचआरडी यूनिवर्सिटी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। आई एम डॉक्टर बीके माहेश्वरी। आई एम प्रोफेसर एट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ अर्थक्वेक इंजीनियरिंग। आई एम वर्किंग इन द एरिया ऑफ जियोटेक्निकल अर्थक्वेक इंजीनियरिंग। माई रिसर्च इंटरेस्ट इंक्लूड सेस्मिक सोइल स्ट्रक्चर इंट्रैक्शन, लिक्विफैक्शन, डायनेमिक सोइल प्रॉपर्टीज, लैंडस्लाइड्स, स्लोप स्टेबिलिटी and most of the all areas of geotechnical earthquake. You can find further details on my homepage. In this course, we are going to talk about how to for earthquake resistant design of foundations. And as you know, our country is seismically very active, and it is very important that foundations are safe during the earthquakes. Because if foundation is not safe, then structure is not going to survive. So it is important that we care for the safety of the foundations. This course will deal with the foundation designs accounting for earthquake loads. This is being run first time, and this will go a long way for practicing engineers, academicians, as well as the students. This course is primarily for PG students. However, it can also be offered to final year UG students of civil engineering background. Soil mechanics and foundation engineering is a prerequisite for this course. However, those who have left the studies long back, they may forget about the background. So initially, some part will be covered for review from the UG's course in the initial part of this course. During this course, we are going to talk about the different types of foundations, then practicing course also, as well as soil investigations and the measurements also. So this course has been divided into 5 modules. The first module is introduction. The second one is on shallow foundation. The next one is on pile foundations. Fourth one will be on well foundations. And finally, we are also going to discuss soil strength interaction, which will be added to this the course, which is normally not available. For introduction, we are going to talk that the different scenarios in which different types of foundations are used and what's its objective. Then we are going to talk the issues for foundation engineering during earthquakes. Then we are also going to discuss how is the performance of foundations during the past earthquakes. While talking for shallow foundations, we are going to talk about different types of shallow foundations. Then the bearing capacity and settlement. Then we are also going to discuss the combined footings as well as rough foundations. And finally, we are also going to cover dynamic bearing capacity. Pile foundation is perhaps the most important part of this course, and most of the component, about 40% of this course, will be on the pile foundations. For pile foundations, we are going to talk about types of piles. We are also going to discuss lateral stability of the piles, and when the piles are subjected to lateral loads, where we are going to talk about reach and Matlock theory, and we are also going to talk about dynamic loads on the piles. The fourth component of the course is on well foundations or the caissons. So for the wells, we are going to talk about types of wells, then scour depth, bearing capacity, lateral stability of the wells, pseudo-static analysis, and finally, IRC methods for well design. The last component of this course will be on soil structure interaction. So that will be covered with the introduction. Then how to model the unbounded soil media for deep foundations, that will be discussed. Then we are going to talk about free field motion, kinematic interaction, and inertial interaction. And finally, we are also going to talk about soil pile interaction, which is an important part of this course. The course has been designed for 40 lectures. Each lecture is about 30 minutes. So it will be a 20-hour course, which will be finished in 8 weeks' time. And at the end of the course, as other NPTEL course, there will be exam, and then there will be certification. So I invite all of you for this course, which will be beneficial for the students, for the academicians, for the teachers also, as well as practicing engineers. Thank you very much, and see you on NPTEL portal. Thanks.